So, Dana Brooke and Reggie took on Tamina and Akira Tozawa for the 24/7 champion. And you would think the first person, whoever it is, gets the first pinfall, gets the 24/7 champion, right? Not in this fucking world. If Reggie pinned Akira Tozawa, Dana Brooke retains the 24/7 champion. Dana Brooke is the one who had to be pinned. But yet, because this was a mixed tag, men can only face men and women can only face women. What the fuck is the point? There would have been no way for Reggie and Akira Tozawa to win this belt. And there's no point to it anymore. This killed this title. I'm sick of it. It was a whoopee cushion for Dana Brooke to retain the champion, but Reggie getting the pin. What the fuck? This was a shit match. This is a shit premise. You have nothing else to say. I'm done. Two thumbs down. Sucks.